A number is divisible by 2 if the last digit of the number is an even number. 87,654 is divisible by 2 because the last digit is an even number. 17,895 is not because last digit is an odd number. A number is divisible by 5 if its last digit is either 0 or 5. 1,87,650 is divisible by 5 as its last digit is 0. If the last digit of the number is 0, then it's divisible by 10. Example, 77,650 is divisible by 10 as its last digit is 0. Divisibility by 3. If the sum of the digits is divisible by 3, then it's divisible by 3. 7,654, sum of 7 plus 6 plus 5 plus 4 is 22. 22 is not divisible by 3. And 174, 1 plus 7 plus 4, which is 12, 12 comes in 3 table, so it's divisible by 3. If the sum of the digits is a multiple of 9, then it's divisible by 9. Example, 99,666, sum of the digits is 9 plus 9 plus 6 plus 6 plus 6, which is 36. Yes, it's divisible by 9. If a number is divisible by both 2 and 3, then it's divisible by 6. Example, 654. Last digit is an even number, so it's divisible by 2. Next, 6 plus 5 plus 4, which is 15, is a multiple of 3, so it's divisible by 3. As it's divisible by both 2 and 3, it's divisible by 6. If the last two digits are 00 or it's a multiple of 4, then it's divisible by 4. If the last three digits is 000 or if it is a multiple of 8, then it's divisible by 8. This activity enables the children to recognize the multiples and also the test of divisibility. Play this game, do horizontal or vertical move. From the starting point 480, move to the next box 636 or 3431. Check if 636 is a multiple of any of these numbers 5, 6 or 8. By applying the test of divisibility, it is known that 636 is not a multiple of 5 or 8, but it is a multiple of 6. Also, 3421 is not a multiple of any of these numbers. Hence, move to 636. From 636, move to 1264, which is a multiple of 8. Keep on moving till you reach the end. Start from 480. Move to 636, it's a multiple of 6. Then 1264, multiple of 8. Then 7212, multiple of 6. Then 4104. Multiple of 6, then 504, multiple of 6, then 708, multiple of 8, then 2032, multiple of 8, then 8855, multiple of 5, then 3216, then it's 3315, multiple of 5, then 3000, multiple of 8, then 1096, multiple of 8, then the ending point 960. Which is a multiple of 2 and 5, then it's 236, multiple of 2, then it's 123, multiple of 3, then 755, multiple of 5, then it's 128, multiple of 2, then 306, multiple of 3, 405, multiple of 5, 402, multiple of 2, 205, multiple of 5, and the ending point 801, multiple of 3. I'm sure this activity enables your children to recognize the multiples of numbers by applying the rules of divisibility in division. So try with them. Thanks for watching.